Yes, absolutely. That is why I'm, that's what we're discussing, and it's a silent killer. And see, we see so many, people and so many contacts who may not be knowing that they have hepatitis B. As I said, 9 out of 10 do not even know that they have hepatitis B. Okay, and when you actually use the, when you go to a barber shop or saloon, if you use the shared, the blades or the razors, then you can get infected through that. And even through body fluid contact, sometimes it can get spread, especially if they have a very high viral load. Okay, so yes, it is very much possible that they can spread the virus without not knowing it. And that is the reason why I keep saying that everybody should be vaccinated. It is not only just the high-risk population. Everybody in this world should be vaccinated so that we can prevent the spread of this virus.